हेलो दोस्तों, वेलकम टू माय चैनल राकेश आर्या इजी टू वे। तो आज हम जानेंगे कॉम्पिटेटिव एग्जाम में आने वाले कुछ सवाल और उनके जवाबों के बारे में। वीडियो को आगे देखने से पहले दोस्तों चैनल को जल्दी से सब्सक्राइब करें और बेल बटन दबाएं, जिससे आपको हमारी लेटेस्ट वीडियो की जानकारी सबसे पहले मिल सके।
थर्ड पर्सन हु प्रेजेंटेड हिमसेल्फ फॉर इंडिविजुअल सत्याग्रह लॉन्च्ड बाय महात्मा गांधी इन अक्टूबर 1940 वाज। योर ऑप्शन इज ए ब्रह्मदत्त, बी आचार्य विनोदा भावे, सी जवाहरलाल नेहरू, डी नन ऑफ दीज। द आंसर इज ए ब्रह्मदत्त। द फर्स्ट सत्याग्रही सिलेक्टेड वॉज आचार्य विनोदा भावे, हु वॉज सेंट टू जेल वेन ही स्पोक अगेंस्ट द वॉर। सेकेंड सत्याग्रही वॉज जवाहरलाल नेहरू। थर्ड वॉज ब्रह्मदत्त, वन ऑफ द इनमेट्स ऑफ द गांधीज आश्रम। सो सेकेंड क्वेश्चन इज, वेन जापान हैंडेड ओवर अंदमान निकोबार आइसलैंड टू सुभाष चंद्र बोस नवंबर 1943, ही नेम्ड दीज आइसलैंड एज। योर ऑप्शन इज ए शहीद आइसलैंड एंड समाज आइसलैंड रिस्पेक्टिवली, बी समाज आइसलैंड एंड स्वराज आइसलैंड रिस्पेक्टिवली, सी स्वराज आइसलैंड एंड शहीद आइसलैंड रिस्पेक्टिवली, डी शहीद आइसलैंड एंड स्वराज आइसलैंड रिस्पेक्टिवली। सो आंसर इज ऑप्शन डी शहीद आइसलैंड एंड स्वराज आइसलैंड रिस्पेक्टिवली। वेन जापान हैंडेड ओवर अंदमान निकोबार आइसलैंड सो सुभाष चंद्र बोस इन नवंबर 1943 ही नेम्ड दीज आइसलैंड एज शहीद आइसलैंड एंड स्वराज आइसलैंड रिस्पेक्टिवली। सो थर्ड क्वेश्चन इज, सुभाष चंद्र बोस बिकम द सुप्रीम कमांडर ऑफ इंडियन नेशनल आर्मी इन। योर ऑप्शन इज ए 1932, बी 1935, सी 1943, डी 1945। सो आंसर इज सी 1943। सुभाष चंद्र बोस बिकम द सुप्रीम कमांडर ऑफ इंडियन नेशनल आर्मी इन 1943। नेताजी सुभाष चंद्र बोस वॉज बॉर्न ऑन 23rd January 1897। ही वॉज एन इंडियन नेशनलिस्ट हु फॉर्म द इंडियन नेशनल आर्मी टू फाइट अगेंस्ट ब्रिटिश गवर्नमेंट। सो फोर्थ क्वेश्चन इज, लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन पुट फोर्थ द प्लान प्रोसेसिंग द पार्टीशन ऑफ इंडिया एंड क्रिएशन ऑफ पाकिस्तान। योर ऑप्शन इज ए ऑन May 3rd, 1947, बी ऑन June 3rd, 1947, सी ऑन July 3rd, 1947, डी ऑन August 3rd, 1947। सो आंसर इज बी ऑन June 3rd, 1947। ऑन June 3rd, 1947, इमीडिएटली आफ्टर हिज रिटर्न टू इंडिया, लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन अनाउंस्ड हिज प्लान सॉल्विंग द प्रेजेंट इम्पास। बिफोर द प्लान वॉज पब्लिशाइज्ड, लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन हैज ऑब्टेन्ड द कंसेंट ऑफ कांग्रेस एंड सिख लीडर्स एंड ऑल्सो ऑफ मिस्टर एम ए जिन्ना। क्वेश्चन फिफ्थ इज, व्हेन क्विट इंडिया रेजोल्यूशन वाज पास्ड इन 1942, द वायसराय ऑफ इंडिया वाज। योर ऑप्शन इज ए लॉर्ड लिनलिथगो, बी लॉर्ड वावेल, सी लॉर्ड विलिंगडन, डी लॉर्ड माउंटबेटन। सो योर आंसर इज ए लॉर्ड लिनलिथगो। Lord Linlithgow took his office on 18th April 1936 and leave on October 1st, 1943. Cripps mission visited India and Quit India Resolution was passed in his tenure. So sixth question is, who founded Anushilan Samiti in 1907 in Dhaka? Your option is A. Shambhu Chandra Mukherjee, बी काली मोहन दास, सी पुलीन बिहारी दास, डी जोगेश चंद्र दत्त। सो आंसर इज सी पुलीन बिहारी दास। ढाका अनुशीलन समिति वॉज ए ब्रांच ऑफ द अनुशीलन समिति फाउंडेड इन द सिटी ऑफ ढाका इन November 1905। इनिशियली ए ग्रुप ऑफ 80 अंडर द लीडरशिप ऑफ पुलीन बिहारी दास, इट स्प्रेड लाइक ए वाइल्ड फायर थ्रू आउट द Province of East Bengal, more than 500 branches were opened like by a close and detailed organization to plains headquarters of Dhaka. It observed smaller groups in the province and soon overshadowed its present organization in Calcutta. So, seventh question is, Sarojini Naidu was elected Congress president at, your option is A, Haripur 1938, B, Bombay 1934, C, Madras Session 1927, D, Kanpur Session 1925. So, answer is D, Kanpur Session 1925. In 1925, Naidu present over the annual session of Indian National Congress at Kanpur. In 1929, she presented over East Afghan Indian Congress in South Africa. She was awarded the Kesari A medal by the British government for her work during the. So, eighth question is, in 1980, who founded Ahmedabad Textile Labour Association? Your option is A, Annie Besant, B, Bal Gangadhar Tilak, C, Mahatma Gandhi, D, Muhammad Ali Jinnah. So answer is C, Mahatma Gandhi. In the year 1980, father of Mahatma Gandhi along with Anusuya Sarabhai and Shankar Lal Banikar founded the Ahmedabad Textile Labour Association. So, ninth question is, in 1942, British Prime Minister Winston Churchill sent. Your option is A, Wavell Mission to India, B, Crisp Mission to India, C, Mount Mission to India, D, August Offer. So, correct answer is B, Crisp Mission to India. On 11th March 1942, Prime Minister Winston Churchill announced that 6 Stafford Cripps, a member of British Cabinet, would be sent to India from 22 March to 11th April to work out a formula for India's participation in the war and partial transfer of power acceptable to all three, the Hindu and the Muslim parties in India, as well as the British forces, his negotiating mandate, who the draft declaration, a document on which the war cabinet had agreed after long discussion, laying out a middle ground acceptable to the British, including self-government after the war. So, 10th question is, the demand officially made by the Congress for a Constituent Assembly to frame the Constitution of India was accepted in principle by the British government in what is known as. Your option is A, Cripps Mission 1942, B, Government of India 1935, C, Independent India 1947, D, August Offer of 1940. So answer is D, August Offer of 1940. August Offer of 1940, Roy, a pioneer of the communist movement in India and advocate of radical democracy. It became an official demand of the Indian National Congress in 1935. C.R. Rajgopalacharya voiced the demand for a Constituent Assembly on 15th November 1939 based on adult franchise and was accepted by the British in August 1940. So, 11th question is, by which act of British India was the Governor General empowered to issue ordinance? Your option is A, Indian Council Act 1861, B, Charter Act 1853, C, Government of India Act 1858, D, Indian Council Act 1892. So, answer is Indian Council Act 1861. Indian Council Act 1861, an act to make better provision for the constitution of the Council of the Governor General of India and for the local government of the several presidents and provinces of India and for the temporary government of India in the event of a vacancy in the office of Governor General. So, 12th question is, in 1915-16, the Home Rule League movement was launched under the leadership of. Your option is A. Muhammad Ali Jinnah and G.S. Khapade. B. G.S. Khapade and Shri S. Subramanyam Iyer. C. Annie Besant and Bal Gangadhar Tilak. D. Shri S. Subramanyam Iyer and Muhammad Ali Jinnah. So correct answer is C. Annie Besant and Bal Gangadhar Tilak. Annie Besant started the Home Rule League in September 1916 and Tilak started it in April 1916. Tilak's movement was confined to Maharashtra and Karnataka, and Annie Besant movement spread to other parts of India. 13th question is, in 1932, Pune Pact was signed between. Your option is A. Gandhiji and Jawaharlal Nehru. B. Gandhiji and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. C. Dr. B.R. Ambedkar and Jawaharlal Nehru. D. Gandhiji and Muhammad Ali Jinnah. So answer is B. Gandhiji and Dr. B.R. Ambedkar. The Pune Pact refers to an agreement between B.R. Ambedkar and Mahatma Gandhi on the reservation of seats for the depressed classes in the legislature of British India government. It was made on 24 September 1932 at Yerwada Central Jail in Pune, India, and was signed by Mahatma Gandhi, B.R. Ambedkar and some other leaders as a means to end the first that Gandhi was undertaking in jail as a protest against the decision by British Prime Minister Ramsay M. MacDonald to give separate electorals to pressed classes for the election of members of Provincial Legislative Assembly in British India. They finally agreed upon 148 electoral seats. So 14th question is, Indian Dayalji was started by. Your option is A. Indian Council Act 1861. B. Minto Marley Reforms 1909. C. Indian Council Act 1992. D. Montague Chelmsford Reform 1919. So answer is Montague Chelmsford Reforms 1919. The Government of India Act 1990 was passed on the basis of recommendations of Lord Chelmsford and Samuel Montague to introduce self-governing institutions gradually to India. This act covered 10 years from 1919 to 1929. So, 15th question is, which movement was started by Mahatma Gandhi on March 12, 1930? So, your option is A. Khilafat movement, B. Non-cooperation, cooperation, C. Civil disobedience movement, D. Quit India movement. So answer is C. Civil disobedience movement. On March 12, 1930, Indian independence leader Mohandas Gandhi begins a defiant march to the sea in protest of the British monopoly on salt, his boldest act of civil disobedience yet.
इसी तरह की महत्वपूर्ण जानकारी तथा मुफ्त कंप्यूटर शिक्षा के लिए हमारे चैनल राकेश आर्या एजुवे को सब्सक्राइब करें। प्रेस द बेल आइकन फॉर द लेटेस्ट अपडेट।